Hey there, all YouTubers. Thanks for checking out my channel, Heavy Metal Barbecue, where we do heavy metal, loud and fast, and barbecue, low and slow. Today, I'll be making my Blast Furnace meatloaf. The idea comes from this really awesome spicy burger me and my missus had at this really cool local spot. I also got the idea for this video from someone I've noticed does a lot to support and promote everyone in this YouTube barbecue community. I'm talking about Lyle at No Hippie. I know you like things spicy, so this is all you, Lyle. The blast furnace consists of 85/15 ground beef, which I'll be adding the Pain is Good hot sauce and some ketchup. I'll be putting in beef hot links, which I'm going to grill. I'm going to grill pepperoncinis, some jalapeno, and some grilled onion. I got this shredded Monterey Jack cheese. I'm going to shred that up. I'm going to wrap it all in sandwich pepperoni. And then on top, I'll put fresh jalapenos that I'll cut in half and stuff with some more cheese. Hey Lau, I know if you were making this, you would be using those ghost peppers you really like. I'm going to put it all in this non-stick loaf pan, and I'm going to put it in my Traeger pellet smoker, and I'm going to be using mesquite pellets. So, turn it up. No, Lau, I mean really turn it up. Grab yourself a beer and check out some barbecue heavy metal style.
Death row, what a brother, no, once again, back is the incredible rhyme animal, the uncannibal beast, public enemy number one, 5 points and freeze, and I got numb, can I tell him, never really, never had a gun, but it's the wax that's the Terminator X-Fun, now they got me in a cell, cause my records they sell, cause a brother like me said, well, Farrakhan's a prophet, and I think you ought to listen to what he can say to you, what you ought to do is follow for now, how are the people say, make a miracle, deep, I'm the lyrical, black is back, all in, we're gonna win, check it out,
yeah, y'all, come on,
here we go again, cause the beats and the lines are so dope. Listen for lessons I'm saying inside music that the critics are blasting me for. They'll never care for the brothers and sisters right across the country has us up with the war. We got to get them straight.
Come on
now, they're gonna have to wait
till we get it right.
Radio stations are questioning their blackness. They call us a black, but we'll see if they'll play this.
Turn it up! Bring the noise!
In front of me. The crowd runs to me, my DJ is warm, he's X, I call him Norm, you know, he can cut a record from side to side, so with the ride, the glide, to be much safer than a suicide, soul control, beat is the father of your rock and roll, music for what, for which, and you call a band, man, making the music, I'm music, but you can't do it, you know, you call demo,
but we ride demos too,
what you gonna do, rap is not afraid of you, beat is for Sonny Bono,
beat is for Eric Bono,
run the MC for city, DJ could be a band, stand on his own feet, get you out your seat, beat is for Eric B and LL as well, hell,
wax is for Anthrax,
still like your rock bell, ever forever, universal and will sell, time for me to exit, Terminator X2,
turn it up!
ghost, I used to feel like a comatose. Damn, my man, the beat's the same when I post those. Rock with some pizzazz, it will last, why you ask? Roll with the rock star,
you never get accepted as.
We got to bleed the fifth, we can't investigate. Don't need to wait, get the record straight. Hey, Monty the Fake got flavor, Terminator. Exercise checks, play to get paid. We got to check it out, then on the avenue. A magazine or two is dissing me and dissing you. Yeah, I'm telling you.